seated. Good morning. My name is Whitney Dudley, and I have had the pleasure to serve as the senior class president for the class of 2018. I'm honored this morning to serve as the mistress of ceremonies. This is a most memorable occasion that commemorates the graduation for our distinct and tremendous class. On behalf of the Patapsco High School and Center for the Arts class of 2018, I would like to extend a warm welcome and a most generous greeting to all for this morning's commencement exercises. At this time, I would like to offer a special welcome to the several distinguished and prominent guests joining us today are the principal of Patapsco High School and Center for the Arts, Mr. Craig Reed, the interim superintendent of Baltimore County Public Schools, Ms. Relita Wyatt, a member of the Board of Education of Baltimore County, the Honorable Ann Miller, the County Superintendent, Zone 2, Mr. George Roberts, the State Senator for the 6th Legislative District, the Honorable Johnny R. Salling, the State Delegates from the 6th Legislative District, the Honorable Robin Grammer, the Honorable Robert Long, and the Honorable Rick Metzger. The Chief Administrative and Operations Officer, Mr. Keith Smith. And the Executive Director, Secondary School Zone 2, Dr. Raquel Jones. The Principal of Crossroads Center, Mr. Jay Ward. The Senior Class Assistant Principal, Dr. Daryl Wheeler. And the Junior Class Assistant Principal, Ms. Heather Miller. And the Student Class Counselor, Ms. Katie Van Buskirk. And lastly, our class sponsors, Mrs. Jillian Dorfman and Mr. Larry Warble. We would like to wish a very sincere and special welcome to the many parents, family, and faculty members who are here this morning to share in this most memorable and splendid occasion with all of us. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and gentlemen, remove your caps for the presentation of the colors and remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance led by Rachel Hartley and the national anthem performed by Patapsco High School's combined choirs with senior student conductor Dominique Elder.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say, can you see by
please be seated. Welcome to the 54th commencement ceremony for Patapsco High School and Center for the Arts, Class of 2018. We are pleased that you have joined us today for this milestone in our lives. At this time, it is with my pleasure to introduce the Interim Superintendent of Baltimore County Public Schools, Ms. Verlita White, who would like to address our graduates.
So good morning. It's a wonderful morning. Good morning. There we go. Don't our graduates look amazing? They look absolutely amazing. You look great. Thank you so much for having me. It is an honor and a pleasure to be here with you this morning. Graduates, just know that you did not get here alone. You've had a lot of love and support and encouragement over the years. People who have kept you on the right track over the years. I would like for you to stand and give your parents, your friends, and family and loved ones a big round of applause. Thank them for all of their support. Thank you. Your journey has also included the effect of teaching and learning and all of the administrative functions that have gone on throughout the years to make sure that you've had the best educational program possible. Would all of the administrators, teachers, staff members please stand to be recognized as well? Graduates, we are so incredibly proud of you. You are graduating today, college and career ready, and we are so proud of you. Many of you are graduating with what we call a gift with purchase, and that's that something extra. You're not just graduating with a diploma. You are graduating, many of you, with a resume as well. Many times we talk about the gift with purchase as being that something extra. When you go to a department store, many times you'll go to the perfume or cologne counter, and they'll give you something else. Many of you are graduating today with something extra. You have college credits already under your belt. Many times you've had a CTE credential or industry credential, or you're proficient in a second language. For instance, if you are graduating today and you already have college credits based on your AP or dual enrollment courses, please stand so that we can celebrate you. Thank you. If you are graduating today and you have had a CTE pathway toward a certification of some sort, please stand so that we can celebrate you. Thank you. If you've participated in the AVID program where you have study skills, organizational skills, resume building skills, please stand so that we can celebrate you. Thank you. This is what I mean by graduating not only with a diploma, but also with a resume. The list could go on and on and on of how you are fully prepared. And today we celebrate you, and we wish you all of the success in the world. You know, the great Maya Angelou, a great poet and author, had to overcome a lot of challenges in her life to become successful. And she defined success as liking yourself, liking what you do, and liking how you do it. Class of 2018, I wish you all the success in the world. Congratulations.
Thank you, Ms. White. At this time, it is my pleasure to introduce Patapsco High School and Center for the Arts, Class of 2018 valedictorian Sarah Jones to present her speech entitled For the People Along the Way. She'll be attending Pace University in the fall.
Good morning, students, staff, family, and friends. I'd like to begin by congratulating my fellow graduates. It felt like this day would never come, but we're here. I'd also like to thank the people who got us here. To our families, friends, teachers, and administrators, the words thank you cannot begin to describe the gratitude we all share for your endless support, effort, and encouragement throughout our educational careers. We would not be here without you. Many of those fearless supporters could not be in attendance with us today, so it is to those educators and the ones in present company that I dedicate this speech. Now, many of you in the audience can attest to the challenge I faced in writing this speech. I put it off for months, I turned to Twitter for inspiration, and even had numerous offers from my classmates willing to ghostwrite it for me. I was at a loss for words and could hardly fathom being able to write a speech that would aptly honor our class and the journey we took to get to this day. Interestingly enough, the origin of my speech is actually one and the same with its subject matter. There is a plethora of ways to remember the last 4 years, from our beloved brown water, the extinction of Flex and the Hooray for A song, to the construction-filled halls, music-accompanied class changes, and senior farewells. We will all have a hard time forgetting the time we've spent at Patapsco. More so than those memories, though, we will remember the connections we made. Friends parted ways, couples broke up, staff members were promoted, and our administrative staff changed. But at the heart of our school the last 4 years, and for years before that, and for years to come, has been and will always be our teachers. They see us every day, make genuine connections, and stay present as our motivators as we move through their classes and on to greater obstacles that follow secondary education. I am incredibly grateful for the educators in my life. I have never imagined the effect my teachers would have on the human being I have become. They have been here through insecurities and uncertainties, life changes and losses, frustration and fury, and endless challenges. Their smiles brightened my days, their feedback elevated my work, and their encouragement pushed me to pursue my dreams. It is astounding what impact the words of our teachers can have on us. With meager salaries, obstacles beyond belief, and few resources, our teachers go above and beyond the expectations set for them as educators. They are cheerleaders, parents, and mentors, while still teaching to the Common Core. I have learned a lifetime of lessons from them in the classroom, but more importantly, they have taught me about life outside the classroom. Those meaningful connections are what make Patapsco so wonderful. Something many of you may not know, even after our 4 years of learning at Patapsco, is something I discovered last week. Our school's motto, Pax per Sapientium, peace through wisdom. As many of us continue on to careers and higher education, this is an important idea to live by. But what I find even more important is in omnia paratus, ready for anything. Patapsco served a different purpose for each of us, and I encourage each and every one of you, myself included, to remember that many parts of high school may have seemed torturous, but they made us into the prepared, ambitious adults we have become. As the curtain falls on Act One, we abandon the comforts of our four-year home. With uncertainty in the air and decisions to be made, it is challenging to feel prepared for anything, but we are, or at least we will be. As two-time Tony Award winner Sutton Foster would say, it's okay not to know everything. Today marks the start of a new act. Make Act Two everything you want it to be, but never forget the 4 years that filled the scenes of Act One. Thank you, Patapsco, and thank you, Class of 2018. Once again, congratulations.
Thank you, Sarah. At this time, the chorus will sing a musical selection entitled Shades of Beautiful with music and lyrics by Jeffrey Byers and senior soloist Linnell George, Dominique Elder, Klein Arias, and Amerida Velasquez.
Thank you.
The class address entitled The Legacy We Build will be given by our president, Whitney Dudley. She will be attending Towson University in the fall to major in business administration.
I would like to welcome all the friends, family, and special guests who have traveled near and far to celebrate with us today. All of your time, energy, and love has paid off. From all of us to you, thank you. Next, I just wanted to take a minute to specially thank Mr. Reed and the staff at Patapsco High School. All of the late nights, early mornings, lessons, phone calls, shoulders to cry on, and the I'm just disappointed talks, and the endless encouragement has paid off. We are better because of you. Again, from all of us to you, thank you. When I first heard I had a time limit, I was upset, because if you know me, 3 minutes is not nearly enough time to tell you every detail of a story. Over the last 4 years, I have spent countless minutes in every class contributing my opinions, suggestions, and stories about CVS customers. But today is about you, the Patapsco High School Class of 2018. If you will do me a favor, please stand if the following statements apply to you and remain standing until I ask you to sit. Please hold your applause until the end. If you are a part of JROTC, please stand. If you're a part of the VEX Robotics team, please stand. If you're a part of the book club, please stand. If you have ever volunteered with our FALS program, please stand. If you have ever bought a coffee from the world famous Patriot Java Stop, please stand. If you have ever made honor roll, please stand. If you have ever performed on stage at Patapsco, please stand. If you have ever played a sport, please stand. If you are a member of the Magnet, if you have ever worked hard or been nice and are a member of the graduating class of 2018, please stand up. Wait. One last one. If you're a proud parent, family member, or a friend of someone in the Patapsco High School class of 2018, please stand up. Traditionally, during a stage performance, the actors and actresses will raise their right hand in the air. This gesture allows all the technicians a moment of recognition from the on-stage performers in the audience. As a theater magnet student, I feel this is the best way I know how to thank you for everything over the last 4 years. Ladies and gentlemen, class of 2018. You guys can sit down now. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it is with great respect and gratitude that I welcome our principal, Mr. Craig Reed, to the podium to officially begin the commencement with his address, followed by the presentation of the class of 2018.
Good morning, students, family member, friends, faculty, and honored guests, Ms. White, Mr. Smith, Mr. Roberts, Dr. Jones, Ms. Miller, delegates Grammer, Long, and Metzger, and Senator Saling. And welcome to Patapsco High School and Center for the Arts' 54th commencement ceremony. Many years of hard work, dedication, and study have led you to this moment. Therefore, let us take time to recognize accomplishments Today, 318 students will walk across this stage. Of these students will attend a four-year school. 39% will attend a two-year school. 4% will attend a specialized training school. That's a total of 69% of our students who will formally further their education next year. Additionally, 7% of our graduates will be entering the military. Will those students please stand to be recognized? Thank you. Students in this graduating class are members of the following organizations. 26 seniors are members of the National Honor Society. 10 are members of the National Art Honor Society. 21 are members of the Tri-M Music Honor Society. 10 are members of the National Math Honor Society. 8 are members of the National Technical Honor Society. 14 are members of the National English Honor Society. And 59 are members of the International Thespian Society. Additionally, 59 seniors are avid students, all of whom will be attending college in the fall. This year, students in the class of 2018 received scholarship and award offers totaling more than $8.3 million. And now I would like to address the class of 2018 directly. Today I want to tell you a short story with a moral I hope will always stay with you. Long ago, fire, water, truth, and falsehood lived together in one large house. Although they were polite toward each other, they kept their distance. Truth and falsehood sat on opposite sides of the room. Fire constantly leapt out of water's path. One day they went hunting. They found a large number of cattle and began driving them home to their village. "Let us share these cattle equally," said Truth, as they traveled across the grasslands. "This is the fair way to divide the cattle." No one disagreed with Truth except Falsehood. Falsehood wanted more than an equal share, but kept quiet about it for a moment. As the four hunters traveled back to the village, Falsehood went secretly to Water and whispered, "You are more powerful than fire. Destroy fire, then there will be more cattle for each of us." Water flowed over fire, bubbling and steaming until fire was gone. Water meandered along, cheerfully thinking about more cattle for itself. Falsehood, meanwhile, whispered the Truth, "Look, see for yourself, Water has killed fire. Let us leave Water, who has cruelly destroyed our warm-hearted friend. We must take the cattle high into the mountains to graze." As Truth and Falsehood traveled up the mountain, Water tried to follow, but the mountain was too steep and water could not flow uphill. Water washed down upon itself, splashing and swirling around the rocks as it tumbled down the slope. Look and see, water is still tumbling down the mountainside to this day. Truth and Falsehood arrived at the top of the mountain. Falsehood turned to Truth and said in a loud voice, "I am more powerful than you. You will be my servant. I am your master. All the cattle belong to me." But Truth rose up and spoke out, "I will not be your servant." They battled and battled, and finally they brought the argument to Wind to decide who was the master. Wind didn't know. Wind blew all over the world to ask people whether Truth or Falsehood was more powerful. Some people said a single word of falsehood can completely destroy Truth. Others insisted, like a small candle in the dark, truth can change every situation. Wind finally returned to the mountain and said, "Falsehood is very powerful, but it can only rule where truth has stopped struggling to be heard." And it has been that way ever since. So class of 2018, as you leave here today with your diploma in hand, I hope you will endeavor to lend your voice to the struggle for truth. Thank you. And now Ms. Miller, as principal of Patapsco High School and Center for the Arts, I verify that these seniors have met and in most cases exceeded the requirements set forth by the state of Maryland to receive a diploma. Ms. Miller, will you please come forward to certify the diplomas?
Thank you, Mr. Reed. It is my honor and privilege to share this special day with you. As a member of the Board of Education of Baltimore County, I certify that these seniors have met all of the requirements set forth by Baltimore County Public Schools and the state of Maryland. By the power invested in me, I hereby declare the class of 2018 to be graduates of Baltimore County High School. Congratulations.
Ms. White, Mr. Roberts, Dr. Wheeler, will you please join Ms. Miller and I for the conferring of the diplomas?
Whitney Dudley. Sarah Ann Jones. Allison Lee McConnell. Rachel Renee Hartley. Akil Andre Atkins. Sabrina Jo Angelini. Amaya Danae Knox. Brooke Elise Medeiros. Justin Christopher Williamson. Savannah Jordan Alger. Klein Estrera Arias. Bradley Paul Julius Bonham. Sydney Brielle Cashmeyer. Danielle Audria Cunningham. Deja Renee Alexis Deanda. Jamia Shine Dorsey. Cheyenne Taishe Dunlap. Dominique Jonae Elder. Linnell Tangier George. Juan Alfonso Guardado Villacorta. Alicia Nicole Hall. Isaiah Demel Haynes III. Alicia Corinne Hernandez. Devante Delshawn Hightower. Jade Rochelle Jackson. Bryn Katora Jones. Erica Lynn Rose Killa. Emily Allison McGee. Bruce Daniel Newton Epps. Jaune Sincere Diavion Offer. Lawrence Henry Philip III. Alyssa Caprice Phipps. Bethany Paige Poplovsky. Paige Brianna Adams. Khalil Obino Agumo. Jasmine Hope Alexander. Naya Jade Alexander. Summer Elizabeth Alley. Anthony David Alawat. Dania Rebecca Austin. Kayla Nicole Amos. Tara Amber Angel. Brina Marie Armentrout.
Anthony Michael Arroyo. Brian Efrain Baez Sanchez. Joshua William Balzano. Hunter Daniel Bandy. Travis Christian Barnes. Courtney Renee Barnett. Jasmine Juanita Barnett. Caitlin Nicole Barron. Selena Marie Barrett. Rashad Kadeem Batten. Summer Olivia Baumgartner. Tamore Denise Richardson. Haley Alexis Shea. Julia Ann Shelburne. Cassidy Kashmir Stonequist. Emerita Giselle Velasquez. Brendan Matthew Walker. Kayla Ayana Wilson. Sarah Elizabeth Beal. Maya Denise Bellamy. Felicity Kamana Benny. Alana Naomi Bagwenden. Faizan Ahmed Badi. Alexis Hope Billings. Brooke Logan Blankenship. Michael Thomas Blankenship. Alicia Jean Blantz. Madison Elizabeth Blosser. Carlia Nicole Bobbitt. Zubeda Banu Bador. Hannah Noelle Bold. Jasmine Katharina Bonamolo. Diavion Justine Boyd. Megan Elizabeth Bradley. Jordan Tiana Branch. Kobe Deshaun Bratcher. Jonay Tamia Brody. Tyler Jacob Brooks Mackey. Tyler James Brown. Kayla Gabrielle Brubeck, Julius Thomas Buxton, Deandra Lachey Buffalo, Dominique Jacqueline Burgess, Dario O'Brien Campbell.
Ryan Wesley Campbell. Margaret Leah Carey. Alexandra Nicole Cargill. Ashley Nicole Kerrigan. Olivia May Carroll. Matthew Hunter Carter. Sierra May Cave. Richard Alexander Sedeno. Joseph Miguel Sapiro. Ashley Marie Cerny. Alexia Mercedes Chambers. Orlando Emilio Chan. Zalista Marie Chavez. Alyssa Nicole Celar. Destiny E. Clark. Alaysha Nicole Cook. Antonio Joseph Jacob Cornish. Arthur Robert Crowner. Jamie Wayne Seigen. Tiana Monet Daniels. Mark Anthony Daneman. Kiara Jacinta Jean Dawkins. Chardé Danielle Delestri. Kayla Nicole Dembski. Anthony M. DeLorio. Jalen McKenzie Dickens. Robert Diggs Jr. Sarah Nicole Duda. Christopher Ryan Duke. Deontay Anthony Duncan. Haley Nicole Erie. Nicholas Thomas Eldman. Bradley Kyle Ellinger. Benjamin Christopher Elzey. Sean James England. Zinnia Ray Epps. Akil Emmanuel Evans. Sierra Lynn Evans. Emily Ann Fitch. Ryan David Fleming. Leland Danielle Grace Flory.
Avante Jonathan Joseph Ford. Dequan Tyrese Frank. Darren Leonard Freeman III. Deonze Tavion Freeman. Stephanie Renee Freetag. Emily Louise Fritz. Logan Eller Gazdia. Samantha Nicole Gale. Alec James Giblin. Stephen Matthew Gifford. Terrell Lamont Godwin. Austin Daniel Galt. Irma Rosabel Gomez. Diamond Antiqua Reese Govan. Monique Graham. Matthew William Gray. Noel Kaylin Gray. Savannah Brooke Green. Sydney McKaylin Hall. Jonah Ireneo Harper. Alexis Miranda Harris. Cameron Lee Harris. Carly Renee Harris. Alyssa Leanne Henderson. Aaron Henderson Jr. Floor Elise Henriquez. Aljanae China Henry. Alexandria Marie Hensley. Adriana Desire Hilton Johns. Jalen Curry Hinton, Hinton. Zachary Alexander Hip. Trevor Keen Hoffman. Haley Elizabeth Honey. Tajay Marie Horry. Monet Unique Howard. Victoria Shun Huffman. Danielle Marie Hupfer. Sun Boo Han. Adriana Rose Joffe. Hanukkah Venancy Johnson. Nastasia Chardet Johnson. Paige Alexis Johnson.
Antonio Michael Jones. William Patrick Jones. Dominic Jordan. Haley Cara Joyner. Bethany Ann Keim. Travis Wayne Keith. Zayla Samaya Kess. Jessica Marie Kirkner. Nicholas Scott Kakoska. Madeline Jack Kozak. Brooke William Kuhn. Abigail Marie Lankum. Thomas Anthony Lassner. Michelle Martha Maria Lawrence. Taylor Elizabeth Layfield. Francesco Giuliano Leandri. Amanda Lamb LeBeau. James Michael Liberto. Mackenzie Taylor Locklear. Marcus Alexander Long. Maris Elizabeth Lopez Portillo. Peyton Tyler Lopez Centron. Charles Tyler Lowe. Hunter Elizabeth Snow Lebowski. Haley Marie Ludwig. Ashley Nadine Lystra. Messiah Maria Makel. Neil Jesse Manning Jr. Jordan Ashley Mano. Joseph Anthony Mano. Olivia Nicole Manteek. Kayla Renee Mariano. Mason David Martin. Avante Matthews. Sierra Kaylee McCarty. Christina McCray. Madeline Noel McDermott. Tasha Nae McDonald. Yana Louise Merkel. Heather Joanna Meyer. Jacob Hunter Meme.
Samantha Nicole Menard. Malik Xavier Moore. Oh, it skipped a name. Sorry. Quante Christopher Montgomery. Sorry. Rachel Jalen Moore. Raquel Jada Moore. Yeah.
Robert William Moore, Jr. Austin James Morris. McKenna Jordan Myers. Alyssa Brianna Moore. Nails, I'm sorry. Zachary Michael Nelson. Kirsten Paige Nemec. Douglas Paul Newberry. Brian Brandon Newton Epps. August Rain Nichols. Yad Nori. Jenna Lee Nozika. Javen Troy Oliver. Taylor Nicole Pell. Elizabeth Mary Penn Scribner. Christopher Joseph Robert Petty. Shelby Nicole Pfeiffer. David Lee Pirelli. Matthew Marshall Juane Quiones. Dylan Michael King. Corey Matthew Pistoria. Emmett Ryan Poling Hubbard. Ananda Chanel Poole. Brian Nicholas Preston. Cody Ryan Poslowski. Lindsay Lorraine Patrico. Hanar Cater. Graciela Feliciano Reyes. Amethyst Hope Roten. William Wesley Richardson Jr. Siani Lucia Ane Rocket. Chandler Thomas Rodifer. Jasmine Renee Rogers. Emmy Blair Romine. Alyssa Juliet Ruckel. William Wyatt Ruttinger. Kristen Lynn Sanders. Destiny Nicole Shearer. Faith Marie Schleppner. Kayla Renee Schneider. Malik Waverly Scott.
Muhammad Mabasar Sabir. Jagger Christopher Schaefer. Hannah Cassidy Siegert. Michaela Nasha Sims. Princess Hadassah Emmanuel Sims. Jessica Renee Singleton. Christopher Michael Smith. Destiny Tamar Smith. Jacob Robert Smith. Jerica Cameron Span. Sierra Marie Spencer. Darius Jamal Spry. Adrian Marie Studden. Zachary James Steinhauser. Isaiah Michael Stroman. Cheyenne Autumn Sudbrook. Brandon Michael Sullivan. Michael Macanjula. Ireland Michelle Taylor. Brooke Nicole Temple. Rachel Ann Timchula. Ismail Valentin Torres. Jason Jamal Vaughn Jr. Justin Antonio Vasquez Smith. Ronald Paul Vianz. Mardell Renard Wallace Jr. Deshaun Anthony Webster. Benjamin Brooks White. Faith Garnetta White. Summer Nicole Witt. Sierra Jade Wilhelm. Damon Dwayne Wiley. Denadia Unique Williams. Carly Wisner. Madeline Page Withrow. Maxwell John Wolf. Asia Kamara Yoon. Joel Anthony Yoring. Brent Luther Young. Brooke Adriana Santi. Destiny Ann Zielinski. Okay. Madison Ann Zink. Jose Margarito Zuniga Gallego. Quante Montgomery.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to introduce to you the class of 2018.
Please remain standing as the combined choir sings the alma mater led by student conductor Cassidy Stonequist.
Thank you.
At this time, we will be turning our tassels to signify our graduation from high school. Grab your tassel in your right hand and follow me as I turn it to the left. And if you have a class ring, you can turn that as well. Please remain standing as we recess from the arena.